Hi, my name is Alicia Parson, and I believe that I am an outstanding senior because throughout my daily life, whether I'm working on a project or even when I'm meeting new people and interacting with them, I strive to be an embodiment of the Westwood core values. After high school, I plan to pursue either a business degree or education degree at a four-year institution in state.
My name is Carrington Gardner, and I'm an outstanding senior. I believe I was selected for this honor because I exceed the expectations of a regular high school student. I'm vice president of Leo Club, I'm president of National Art Honor Society, and I'm a part of other clubs among that. I don't do these things just for the recognition or it'll look good on a transcript. I do this because I genuinely want to serve people and serve my community. My plans after high school, I plan to go to either North Carolina A&T State University or the University of South Carolina and major in art education. And then after that, I plan to go back into education and teach high school art.
My name's Megan Knight, and sometimes people mistake me for a teacher, which is okay, but I promise I am a student. During my time here, Westwood has never failed to offer opportunities that I never expected, opportunities that broadened my horizons and brightened my life in ways I never even imagined possible as a freshman walking in on my first day of school, ways that honestly still surprise me even now as a senior. Each day brought new opportunities to grow as a person, and looking back, I can proudly say that I took advantage of as many of those opportunities as I could fit into just 720 days of high school. I got involved in student government right off the bat, where I went from the freshman class vice president to the sophomore class president to the first junior in school history to hold the position of student body vice president. I was active in other clubs as well, such as Mu Alpha Theta and National Art Honor Society. I held an internship, and believe it or not, this year I even became an athlete on the varsity tennis team. I danced in an honors level dance class and performed in Bye Bye Birdie my freshman year, and I did all of this while maintaining my personal standard of all A's in my classes, because we all know, first and foremost, that I am a nerd. Looking back, there's not a single thing I regret about my time at Westwood, and looking ahead, I'm beyond excited for similar opportunities at the University of South Carolina, where I will be studying business to become an event planner and hopefully someday start my own event planning company.
I'm Jada Wilson, and yes, I am a senior. In my free time, I like to sleep and watch football. My favorite team is USC Gamecocks and the Cleveland Cavaliers, as long as LeBron is there. I'm an outstanding senior because I feel that I go above and beyond what is expected of me. I don't try and go the easy route, even though many times I've wanted to, but I don't want this to be a long, drawn-out speech of just my achievements over my years, and I'm not gonna lie and say I haven't procrastinated or slacked off any of my years, but I kept through it and I kept going. I've been stressed out because I've been in countless clubs, staying on honor roll, but I just think of that one day, June 2nd, 2017, at 12 o'clock p.m. at the Colonial Life Arena, and it keeps me going. After high school, I plan to go into a four-year college. I'm not sure which one yet, but I want to major in psychology and soon become a psychiatrist.
Hi, my name is Ian Brown, and I'm very honored to have been selected as a 2017 Westwood High School Outstanding Senior. I feel like I've been selected for this because of my work ethic and my commitment to academic excellence and achievement. A couple of the things that I've been involved in at Westwood are FBLA, Beta Club, as well as being the executive producer of the morning news show for Convergence Media. After high school, I'm not really sure where I'm going to college, but no matter where I go, I'll always be proud to have come from Westwood High School, which is such an amazing school.
Delaney Woodham, I'm 18 years old, and I'm so excited to be graduating this June and have been chosen as one of the top students of the class of 2017. Not only am I outstanding, but I stand out. To me, being an outstanding senior is more than just academics. It covers a wide scope. Not only have I had my fair share of academic success, but I also represent all of Westwood's way values, have played volleyball for all 4 years, and am involved in many clubs, including Leo Club, Quill and Scroll, National Art Honor Society, and National Spanish Honor Society. I take my education seriously, so much that I want to apply myself to be all that I can be and more. This fall, I'll be attending the University of South Carolina and majoring in English. Go Gamecocks! One day, you'll see me as your published author or on your cover of your favorite magazine. I'll bet on that.
Hey, I'm Matthew Hartfield. I don't know what I'm doing after high school. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. I don't know how I got here, how I won this award, or even how each day of school led to the experiences I had in high school. But despite all the confusion, I'm glad I'm here, living day by day and knowing that tomorrow always holds a new, unique set of questions and experiences. And while high school never quite gave me all the answers to the questions that it presented, I'm glad to know that it always answered the most important one of them, that mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Thanks for the award. Bye.
Hi, my name is Emerald Green, and I'm an outstanding senior. I like to play soccer and volleyball, as well as travel and take pictures. I think that I'm an outstanding senior because I've worked for it. Ever since I found out that it was something that I could become, I made it a goal of mine, and thankfully I've been able to accomplish it. It wasn't easy to balance schoolwork, being in the clubs, playing sports, and having a social life. I had to learn to manage my time, prioritize, and not to spread myself too thin. I think that I've been able to be a good example for others, as well as be a positive representation of Westwood in the community. After graduation on June 2nd at 12 o'clock, I want to go to college, not sure which one yet, major in psychology, and then after that, go to medical school and be an ER doctor.
We are Westwood, and I'm Xavier Verini. I'm proud to be the student body president, and I'm honored to be an outstanding senior. At Westwood, I've learned that you can be whoever you are, and that we're all outstanding. I do my best to support others, and I have pride in all my peers as I try to do anything that I can to help them. I've learned at Westwood that we're all family and that you can be who you are. After high school, I plan on going to USC Upstate, Go Spartans, where I will take the Westwood core value of community. And from there, I will help rural communities in South Carolina.
Hello, Westwood. My name is Carlton Bailiff III. I am honored and absolutely humbled to be selected as one of 12 Westwood High School Outstanding Seniors this year. I believe I was chosen because I possess a fervent desire to learn, and I have always placed heavy emphasis on intrinsic motivation. Those of you who know me, I'm sure you all have heard me say that I don't take any L's, and this philosophy has helped me succeed thus far. I intend to succeed in my future, and I will likely attend the United States Military Academy at West Point in West Point, New York. I have thoroughly enjoyed my time at Westwood High School, and I wish my peers the best of fortunes as they continue their academic endeavors.
Hi, my name is Kaylee Menard, and I am honored to have been chosen as one of Westwood High School's outstanding seniors. I'm an outstanding senior because I believe that everybody should be treated with compassion, and you should always work to build others up as opposed to breaking them down. I also stay avid in Westwood. I stay involved in things like ROTC, where I'm the battalion commander. I'm also a part of the National Honor Society, the National Art Honor Society, and the Senior Beta Club. After high school, I plan on attending Converse College, where I will be double majoring to get my business management degree, as well as a biology degree with a career track in pre-veterinary medicine. Afterwards, I plan on going to graduate school and getting my doctorate of veterinary medicine and joining the Army to be a field veterinarian. I'm a proud Westwood student, and I'm happy to have been chosen this year.
Hi, I'm Michaela Baker, and I'm an outstanding senior at Westwood High School. I enjoy listening to music, making art, and watching movies and TV. I'm an outstanding senior because of my commitment to academics and community service. I'm a member of multiple clubs and organizations at Westwood, including Honor Society, Art Honor Society, Beta Club, Leo Club, Mu Alpha Theta, and a string quartet. I also serve outside of Westwood by volunteering at Harvest Hope Food Bank and at my church, all while maintaining good grades at Westwood. After graduation on June 2nd, I plan to go to a four-year college to pursue a Bachelor's of Science in Civil Engineering and a minor in Architecture.